Hello, YouTube and Metal fans. It's your boy, Metal Guy, the Force, so y'all don't have to. I'm sorry I didn't make all the live reaction because I was completely trying to do all my homework at high school. So make sure you guys go ahead and get the video on, like, subscribe to my channel already, and leave a comment and just follow up with your favorite thing is about WWE. And also, guys, turn on that notification bell, too. I just saw Running Down Raw. I didn't see all of it though, because I gotta do my high school work, so. And then I'm going to review you in the results. So Drew McIntyre addressed the WWE superstar Randy Orton after his injured jaw when he got claymored three times. So Adam Pearce addressed Drew McIntyre that he's got to face Keith Lee. And if Keith Lee wins, he's going to take Randy Orton's spot. This is going to be Drew McIntyre versus Keith Lee at Clash of Champions. And also, we had a Raw Tag Team Champions versus SmackDown Tag Team Champions. And the Street Profits defeated Cesaro and Nakamura, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. So that's what everyone knows. Every time I go to Raw show, the Raw wins. SmackDown show, SmackDown wins. After Cedric Alexander turned heel and join the Hurt Business, he will face Ricochet, but all of a sudden though, he hit on the woman check, 1, 2, 3, Cedric Alexander beats Ricochet as he defeated her. And then all of a sudden, Retribution sent another message to WWE that they might be planning another attack on Monday Night Raw. But as always, though, we thought it was a Raw Championship match, as we saw Oscar versus Mickey James. So Oscar defeated Mickey James and to retain her title, but then all of a sudden, Zelina Vega confront Oscar and slap Oscar in the face. So that was not like a debut, man. That was kind of cool. Zelina Vega. Yeah, I like that thing, bro. Well, I think they might do Zelina Vega versus Oscar for the Raw Women's Championship. And my theory is Zelina Vega needs to win this Raw Women's Championship. So always, look at the 1v1 that the United States Champion Bobby Lashley defeated Eric after delivering Eric with a full Nelson lock. And also, we are down with a steel cage match. Seth Rollins versus Dominic Mysterio, as Seth Rollins defeated Dominic Mysterio, and then after he beat Dominic Mysterio, Seth Rollins attacked Murphy because he closed the cage on Seth Rollins and thought that it was Dominic. So there we got Raw Underground. Raw Underground is like, you know, the fight by Mr. Shane McMahon. And then all of a sudden though, we saw Braun Strowman. He went on a rampage on Raw Underground as he tried to, like, you know, big group people slamming in there. And all of a sudden though, Titus O'Neil though, he tried to beat Braun Strowman up, but you can't get rid of the monster, bro. You cannot get rid of the monster. And then on that stage, we're having a Drew McIntyre interviewing. But then Keith Lee came and interrupted the interview. And then there was a huge brawl. A huge brawl on the backstage. But let's get back to the 1v1 again. So, we all know that Alistair Black might win because he will fade to black, and then all of a sudden though, Kevin Owens defeated him by a distraction of the lights going out, and then coming back on, and now on. And then all of a sudden, the stunner out of nowhere that Alistair Black did not saw out of nowhere. 1, 2, 3, Kevin Owens has beaten him. I cannot believe that though. So now get to the riot. Let's get to the Women's Tag Team Championships. As Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler have to defend their title against the Riot Squad at Clash of Champions. So first, the Riot Squad has to face Lana and Natalya. Well, the Riot Squad beat them. So it looks like they were the hashtag trashest tag team of all time. Hashtag tote. And then also, we thought that the announcer Shayna Baszler attacked Nia and then attacked it with Natalya, and then freaking Nia Jax just Samoan drop Lana on the dead announce table. The announce table, bro. We have never saw that like in a Samoan drop on the announce table. And now the main event. With Drew McIntyre versus Keith Lee, and if Keith Lee wins, he is going to face Drew McIntyre for winning the championship at Clash of Champions. But all of a sudden, though, it ended in a no contest as Retribution attacked Drew McIntyre and Keith Lee until the Hurt Business came and attacked and tried to charge at the Retribution. And all of a sudden, the Retribution was down as Keith Lee and Drew McIntyre jumped out of the ring and they hit a flip. The two of them did, yo. So, but that was my review, guys. And what I'm thinking is, so here's my theory. They didn't have to let Keith Lee with Drew McIntyre to let him be a Clash of Champions. And I also want Lita Vega versus Asuka at Clash of Champions as well. Because, you know, we have Vega versus Nikki Cross for the SmackDown Championship. So I'm going to put it to Lita Vega and versus Asuka for the Raw Championship at Clash of Champions. But all I know is they have to put it in Clash of Champions. Well, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. As always, guys, make sure you please hit that subscribe button, like this video, and turn the notification button. Also, guys, make sure you guys go ahead and get my merch, man. You know, it's all right here. It's going to be in my description, guys. So make sure you guys go ahead and get it. And, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure y'all talk. Peace.